Hi friends, I hope you have seen my video on sarson ka saag. Today we'll see how to make makki ki roti. These two are inseparable combinations. If you're new to my channel, please press the subscribe button and the bell icon to get all my videos. To make the dough, we will take 4 cups of maize flour and 1 cup of wheat flour. Then add salt to taste. Then mix both the flours well with a spoon. To knead this dough, we will need hot water so that we get soft makki rotis. So I've taken about 5 cups of flour. So I take 2.5 cups of hot water. Add the water little by little and keep mixing the flour till all the water is absorbed. Then keep it aside till it cools. Once the dough is warm, so you start to knead it to a smooth consistency. Once all the flour is binded together, I'll add about 2 teaspoons of wheat flour just to get a nice consistency of the dough. This method works for me. So each one might have their own methods, but do try this. The rotis will come out nice and soft. So knead well after adding the wheat flour for about another 2 to 3 minutes. Once you have kneaded, take about 1 teaspoon of oil and grease it all over the dough and set aside for just 5 minutes. Now we'll see how to make the rotis. Here I've taken 2 butter papers. So I grease my hand with some oil and take a portion of the dough and roll it into a ball. Then flatten the rotis with your hand. I'm dipping a little bit of oil so that I get a nice consistency of the rotis. Now I cover it with another butter paper and you can evenly press it to a thick or thin consistency, whichever you prefer. So if the rotis are thick, it is a little softer, and if it's thin, so a little more crunchier. Now I'm done rolling, so place it on the hot tawa and gently press it, and you can remove the butter paper. Here, if you don't have butter paper, you can even use a plastic cover, but be careful, don't put the plastic cover on the tawa. Instead, you take out the roti slowly and place it on the tawa. So roast it both the sides, add desi ghee so it gives a nice texture and flavor to the roti. For those who don't know what makki atta is, it is corn flour, but in makki atta or maize flour, the protein is retained, but in corn flour, it is only starch, so it's completely refined. So makki atta is much more healthier version of corn flour. Now both sides are cooked nicely and you can take it out on the plate. I'll show you one more roti, how to make it. I grease my hands with oil, then take another ball size dough and nicely pat it on the butter paper, then cover it with another butter paper and then even the rotis. There are many methods to make makkhai roti. Every home will have their own method. So this is a simple method. It has worked for me. So I hope that you will try and let me know your feedback. So now gently place the roti on the tawa. Press it lightly and then add desi ghee. Cook both sides of the rotis by gently pressing the rotis so that all the edges are nicely cooked. So friends, hot makkhai ki roti is ready. Enjoy with sarson ka saag. Thanks for watching my channel. Please do press the subscribe button and the like button and share with your friends and family. Thank you.